That recovery will be a long one, but Decker says she has the personality to stay positive, and she's ready to tackle rehab.
Hello.
Resilient and optimistic, Stephanie Decker smiles as she leaves University Hospital 2 weeks to the day that a tornado left her family's home like this.
The support has been tremendous. It has really taken a burden off of all of us and helped us to just be a family.
Both of Decker's legs are gone, amputated after falling debris crushed them. We're told it happened as she covered her two kids, shielding them from the storm.
I feel pretty awesome. I didn't expect to feel this way, but I feel healthy. I feel strong.
On Friday, those children watched as their mother was loaded into an ambulance. She now starts rehab and prepares for the prosthetics that will take the place of her legs.
I know this is going to be a long process. I know it's not going to be easy for her, but I know her personality and I know how much it means to her to get out of the hospital and move on to something else.
Decker's husband, Joe, says the family has gotten an outpouring of support from all over the world through prayers, cards, and gifts.
There's so many people that have just totally put their life on hold just to help us.
They are favors. The couple now plans to return as both Stephanie and Henryville continue to recover.
My heart still goes out to all of them. I know the devastation is terrible. And, you know, I hope to support them as much as I've had the support from everyone here.
Well, from here, Stephanie moves to a rehab facility, and we're told she will soon undergo her last surgery. The Deckers say they plan to make their home in Sellersburg. That's where they lived before they moved to Henryville. Outside University Hospital, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.